Hey guys, welcome back to the GK Code Labs. Today's topic is exception handling and how we can throw a custom exception. To understand this use case better, I have created a one PPT. So let's go to that PPT. So we are having a two data frame with unique data and another data frame having a duplicate data. So I have highlighted also that these two records are duplicates. So employee name and employee ID are duplicates. So for achieving this particular exception handling and throwing a custom exception, we need to perform basically some certain steps. First step, we have to create a two data frame and store data respectively. Second, then we have to create a function for validating the data frame, whether it is duplicate data or not. It's depend what data frame we are going to pass. Third, we will invoke that function in below manner. First, we will use a simple way where we are going to pass a data frame. So if we are going to pass a data frame which are having a duplicate data, so output will be look like this. Sorry, this particular snippet. So in this snippets we are having a custom message that is duplicate found in employee name and IDs existing the process, and there are some more lines which are not relevant. I think another, suppose we are having a requirement that we want to see only the custom exception, not whole error with bunch of line, so we can invoke that function in that manner also. And third, while invoking the function, we wanted to see that particular data frame having duplicates or not, and result will be true or false. So these are the steps I have mentioned, and we will develop our codes in this manner only. Let's jump into IntelliJ. So I have created a boilerplate code over here. So created a Spark session, two data frame, one having a duplicate data. So input data with duplicate data having a duplicate data, input data without duplicates, it's having a unique data. So our first step is we have to create a function. Then let's create a function. It's validate data frame. So we are going to validate data frame. So we have to set data frame as a parameter, and the type should be data frame, and the output should be data frame, and we have to now pass the conditions. If particular data frame have a duplicates, then count. So we have to first drop a duplicates, and as we know from the PPT that employee name and employee ID having a duplicates, so we will use that columns. Name should be equal to the column name of your data set. Now we will count. Then it's not equal to the actual count. So we can know that this data frame have duplicates. So that now it's time to throw exception. So throw new GKC exception. So I have created this particular GKC exceptions in one separate file. So this is a GKC exception class, and whatever the custom message we are going to write there in a function, it will extend to the exception and will pass as a message. So custom message duplicates found in employee name and employee IDs, hence exiting. Otherwise, return data frame. So let's call this function, and now we can send a data frame which are having a duplicates. So input data with duplicates having a duplicate data, and show. Let's execute this code. Yeah, we can see that we are getting a custom exception duplicate found in employee name and IDs. We can invoke the functions in the different manner also. So the second manner I have mentioned in this particular PPT. So we wanted to see only the custom exception, not whole error with bunch of lines. So we wanted to see only the custom message instead of whole error with the bunch of line. We don't need this all. We just wanted to see the custom message. So for achieving this particular thing, we can create a one final data frame, and with the help of try, we are going to pass a validated data function and the data frame for which we, so a data frame input data with duplicates we are going to send. So in case of failure, it will return a failure. In case of this data frame don't have the duplicates, it will return as a success. So final df will store the result as a success and failure. In case of success, it will return a success bit data frame, because our function at the end returning data frame in case of non-duplicates. So we will use a pattern matching over here. Match the case in case of success. So it will we want us to show the data frame. In case of failure, we wanted to see the exception. So println, we wanted to see the custom exception. Failed with error. So we will invoke our exception dot get message. So let's execute this part. See, we just able to see the custom message only, not whole bunch of line. Okay, so let's pass our data in data frame which are not having a duplicates. In that case, we only see the data frame with unique data. See, third case is we wanted to see that particular data frame having duplicates or not. Results would be print as a true and false, just one line up. So we use print line and try. Then we'll use the function name. Then we are going to pass let's pass input data with duplicates. So we will use one function is success. So it will return that this particular data frame having duplicates. If there is a duplicate, it will return as a true. If not, it will return as a false. So let's execute this particular function. See, this particular data frame having a duplicates, that's why it's showing as a false. Guys, that's all for this particular video. Thanks for watching.